Explain how Ryan and Chiho met. She moved to Sacramento for graduate school, where she met a goofy engineering student.
お二人ともが言っているのですが、全く違った文化で育った二人が会った途端、すぐに意気投合したそうです。ライアン、あなたは地方を正式な妻とし、健やかなる時も、辞める時も、止める時も、貧しい時も、良い時も、悪い時も、一生共に生きることを誓いますか？
はい、誓います。
Do you, Chiho, take Ryan to be your lawful and wedded husband in sickness and in health, for richer and for poorer, for better or worse, for the rest of your life?
私は、チホさんとライアンさんが夫婦であることをここに宣言します。おめでとうございます。
You may now kiss the bride.
What happened, guys? Oh, he forgot.
I wish that they have a good marriage, and I wish for them to have 3 kids.
No, it's not like that. great person, a great friend from Stanford, and I'm very glad you're together today. And to that.
Thank you.
I can't say you guys are more the opposite, you know, than I've seen. And I can say that as well as my brother. But that's kind of how it works, you know.
Which one's Todd?
You gotta do it in front of the camera.
You drink the whole thing. Don't even think. Just drink it.
Okay, drink the whole thing. On the count of three. One, two, three.
Tequila!
Chiho, awesome wedding.
Hi Aggie, hi Colin.
Hi mom and dad. Too bad you couldn't make it.